showing Die Young right now. My boy Aiden. I'm about to go crazy.
In a part, but I gotta hold my legacy. And
I'm trying on the beat, by the way.
I don't want to die.
Hey,
young.
Good. How you feeling?
Good, man.
Buddy, you dropping the shoes?
Yeah.
Yeah, out here. You know, cat, we should have to run up the racks. If you missed me, dump it back. 2018, I was stuck in a trap.
Yeah, cut it back off.
Behind you guys.
Cut the apron.
I'm trying to get as 1950 as we possibly can. How do we do that?
Probably long, they didn't do the long hair.
I'm not cutting up.
Y'all know you're not cutting
that
shit.
But I'm down to go more 1950.
Ponytail or some shit.
I'm down to ponytail. I know I'm like ponytail, but I'm down.
Yes.
I don't think they had gel. I think that was the problem. I was down to slick it back.
Oh, they don't have gel.
They don't have gel. Oh, yeah?
I
was sick. I don't
have
a brother, so I'm glad.
Nah, that might be too slick.
You say, Jerm?
That's too slick.
Nah, but look,
Nah.
Free John on the beat, by the way. You know, it's a Die Young set. You feel me?
I knew like that.
All
right. More bangers.
Yo, is that the same? What light was that in there?
That was pretty good.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it was solid.
That was great. That was good.
That's
hard as
fuck. That's the first time I heard
it.
Alright, real quick.
Oh,
damn.
Yeah,
bro.
Chopped it up maybe like 30 minutes, and then he just went in a booth and made magic, you know what I mean? All off the top, you feel me? So, that's...
Nah. Do you remember the first time you heard his song, like, before you sampled it?
I heard it, I'm just like, yo, this shit was heat, and like, I don't know what the instrument was in the back, like, everything just went together, so me and John mash it up.
So with the guitar, like, what was the first time like you recorded Memories though? Because that's what really like stemmed everything. Was it some studio shit or like at home with like some chill shit?
I was in my
shit?
Mom's basement, just kind of tipsy, playing around with YouTube beats. I remember looking through my like phone memories that night and seeing pictures of my ex-girlfriend and being like, damn, why the hell I'm looking through these memories? And that's kind of how that all started. Yeah, this is our Sleepy's version today. Hard as fuck.
Triple platinum.
Triple platinum?
Straight out the gate. I'm calling him right now. Straight up.
And y'all don't have to rush the whole thing. Because in real life, you rush like that, because you're not
gonna shoot you.
Shout out to run up the racks. If you missed it, we're doubling back. 2018, I was stuck in the trap.